Well, the day before gun season, just gonna check out the stands again, and here it is. If I had my truck in there earlier, the deer would have walked right into it. So, good thing I wasn't out here early in the morning. Well, hopefully this is gonna be interesting tomorrow morning. The deer came out of the clear-cut area there, and some clearings that the DNR county does. Walked within 8 to 10 feet of my line here. It looks like two of them. And I know they caught me off guard in the cedar swamp that's about 40 yards in back of me. But I've got my dirt mound here, root pile, to hide behind. And I made it into a bolt line too. I can shoot right through there to get close enough. We'll see. About 32 degrees. It's going to be 28 tomorrow. We got a chance of 0.2 inches of snow. Sunday morning will be a low of 8 degrees. So dress warm when you come up here for Sunday morning. Tomorrow morning's opening should be ideal.